wolf man over here most of these old pine trees, I tell you, come on over.
Hey, wolf man, can audio man say Happy Father's Day to you around Canton, Ohio, real quick, there, break?
Aye, 8406, you're making a fine setting to start. Happy Pappy Day to you, by the way. Old Wolfie over here, these old pine setters.
Don't get back on old Wolfie. It's been a minute, man. Hey, Wolfie, we done it before. I want to see if we can get you back in the door. Wolfie, audio man, Canton, Ohio's reading the mail.
I
Alright, don't get back on Wolfie. I guess my radio ain't gonna make it out there to Wolfie's radio. Wolfie, 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 audio man, Canton, Ohio just got down. Alright, don't get back on Wolfie's radio. I guess audio man can't get it out there. Shame on the doggone mess, ain't no doubt. Wolfie, audio man around Canton, Ohio, just got down and gone.
Hey, audio man.
Audio man.
Happy Pappy Day to you, buddy. Come on in here, old Wolfie's radio.
Wolfie, I'm right there, man. Wolfie, I'm right there, man, and I heard somebody else key up in there, and I didn't mean to key on them, and I'm apologizing for it now because you were the first one I happened to yell for. Mr. Wolfie, how you doing out there today? Come on in the Football Hall of Fame.
Hello, audio.
Hey, audio man, somebody else in there with you right now, or maybe you hear me, I don't know, I'm gonna do the best I can with what I will over here in this old state of Maine of mine, but we doing fire and frogs here, buddy. Hope you're having yourself a great one over there. Happy Pappy Day to you, audio man. Old Wolfie, stay amazed, sir.
410, got it all, Wolfie, man, you come in there like a gangbuster, man. Hey, Wolfie, you come in audio, man, radio like a doggone gangbuster, man. I'm just working modulation. I ain't got no monster on or nothing like that. It's just 20 foot long and 4 elements strong with a little bit of high fidelity going on. But happy Pappy Day right back at you, big brother, oh, no doubt, because you sound all kinds of good out of around Canton, Ohio. I guarantee you that, Wolfie, audio, man, got down.
You have a great holiday weekend, the old Father's Day. I hope the kids do something for you. Old Wolfie, stay in there, say it to you, and I'm stepping back.
410 on that, big brother. Well, I know they'll do one thing for me like they do every day. They'll give me a hard time. Hey, Wolfie, I know one thing's for sure. They're going to give their daddy a rough time tomorrow, just like they do every day, but we love them anyway. Ain't no doubt. Wolfie, audio man, just got down.
Get on now, old Wolfie, get on
up! 410, when you get up, I'm getting down, man. I got that switch in the down position, ain't no doubt about it. Hey, Wolfie, it's all good in the neighborhood, ain't no doubt. Wolfie, need my high fidelity sound. Check it out on YouTube, Audioman288 just got down.
Well,
Dan Arn, she's rapping on your doors. You know, Wolfie, you almost sound like one of my doggone locals out here, man. Hey, Wolfie, if I didn't know any better, I'd say you was one of my locals out here just choking your voice a little bit. But it's all good either way. Hey, Wolfie, God bless. Take care. Audio man just got down right there.
Hey, Joe Wolfie, the
man. Man,
you're
having a solid green one down there now. Oh, Wolfie,
stand me
and getting back quiet.
Well, Tim, Wolfie, well, God bless you up that way, man. Ain't no doubt. Until we do it again, another day, another way, another place, another space. Wolfie, audio man radio just got down.
Radio, yeah.
Wow, look at the hot wire coming in the back door. And I heard somebody else trying to get in there out of the doggone state of Maine as well, man. I wasn't I'm ignoring you. Please don't get mad. Don't get upset. But don't go to man. We can only do what we can do when we do it. And whoever that was out there around the state of Maine trying to say hello to Audio Man, I definitely heard you. And I'm definitely saying hello right now, right back. Ain't no doubt about that. I'm on the right.
Walkie-talkie
playing in the doggone mud. Man, get out of the mud. What are you talking about? You ain't on the mud. You might be on the mud. That sounds better. You might be on the mud, but you sure ain't in the mud. Because I'm a mud duck is, as a mud duck was, as a mud duck always will be. But sometimes I'm just proud to be a little mud duck like me.
I'm out of idea, D-Gax Land. Hey, break them up, D-Gax Land. Unit 29, Massachusetts, stand by.
Hello, 29. What's going on out there around Massachusetts while you're coming in my radio like that? Hello, 29. If you got a grip on Audio Man's lip, I said come on in.
Hey,
back on that unit 29 out there around Massachusetts. Shame on the doggone mess. But you know, you'll have it like that from time to time. Ain't no doubt. Audio Man, back out. Alright, 29, I don't know if you were speaking upon Audio Man for sure, but I heard you say the Buckeye State. So we're going to say welcome to Canton, Ohio, ain't no doubt. 29, Audio Man, back out. Dr. Jekyll was saying hello to you as well. I gotta speak what I hear, ain't no doubt about it. So hello, Dr. Jekyll, if you got a little grip on my lip as well. Happy Pappy Day to everybody out there around the state of Maine. Audio Man 288 just got down.
288, no doubt about it. 288. Sounded real good in my little small station up here in the state of Maine this evening for sure. Mr. Audio Man, they call you. Dr. Jekyll, state of Maine with my walkie-talkie wave.
And at a walkie-talkie, big town, big sound, get down, Roger, big brother. That walkie-talkie, man, you ain't talking on the walkie-talkie. Come on now. Don't try and pull Audio Man's chains like that. But either way, the sound is all kinds of good around Canton, Ohio, man. And if you want to check it out, just jump on YouTube, throw in the name with the numbers behind, and you can see what I'm talking about as soon as I get it all wrapped up on the line. 29, Audio Man 288 got down. I thought he might thump it down to get it down around my town, but I guess it can't get on down. I don't know what's going on with this world of sound. Man, look at me rhyming. I hate rhyming. Ain't no doubt. Audio Man is back out.
What's that?
These
guys are killing you, man.
I'm right on, the skies are killing me. It's just modulation, man. I'm just working modulation. I ain't took that 2 minute walk across the house to do anything else, ain't no doubt. 20 foot long, 4 element strong. High fidelity around Canton, Ohio. Audio man got down.
Hello, audio man. Hello, audio man. Here's a copy in Thunderbird in New York. Hello, audio man. Yeah, go ahead, 21 in the bluegrass.
I heard that thunderbolt come in my radio. I didn't mean to key on nobody, so don't get mad. But I did hear that thunderbolt out there in New York, ain't no doubt. I believe it was New York. Smack me if I was wrong. It's okay, I'm a man, I can take it. Ain't no doubt about it, but hello out there to you, Mr. Thunderbolt. Why, you're sounding good around Canton, Ohio, audio man. Bring the mail.
Audio man, I'm reading the mail. Seems to me that you visited me in New York. No doubt about it. Audio man, I'm reading you.
410 on that there, Thunderbolt. Ain't no doubt, man. I don't need the key on nobody. I just talk to my radio when I can. Ain't no doubt about it. Mr. Thunderbolt, happy Father's Day to you too as well. Ain't no doubt. Audio man, radio, Canton, Ohio is back out. This is awesome. This is awesome.
Audio man, you're smoking this way, no doubt about it. Audio man, I'm reading the mail.
14, you're reading the mail, man. Well, doggone it. Maybe you're rolling a doggone video up there, Ray, and I just don't realize it. I don't know. But if you want to check out some doggone videos, you can always go on YouTube and pull up Audio Man 288. Ain't no doubt about that. Oh, you're smoking in my radio, big brother. I just hope I sound halfway good up there. Ain't no doubt about it. You say I'm coming in? Well, I want to know what's going on with the plan. Ain't no doubt about that. Audio man wants to know. Said, come on.
Audio man, I'm reading the mail. Seems to me like you're right in New York City. No doubt about it. Audio man, I'm reading the mail.
Doggone it, man. If I didn't know no better, I'd say you were somewhere around my hometown, man. I flipped over to the ground plane just to check it out, and you were smoking just as well, ain't no doubt. As I flipped over to the ground plane, you come rocking in my radio, ain't no doubt about that. Lord have mercy, Thunderbolt. Like a local around Canton, Ohio, I guarantee what I say to my doggone CB. With a little bit of high fidelity. Oh, Thunderbolt, come on, man. Tell me what's going on up here around New York. Break, break, break.
Audio man, audio man, audio man. You should be in the studio, man. You should be in the studio, audio man. No doubt about it. You should be an engineer in the studio, audio man. I'm reading the mail.
410 on that, man. Well, you know, it's just a little bit of high fidelity, man. Hey, brother, it's just a little bit of high fidelity. You know, I use a studio microphone. Oh, Lord have mercy. Got the good old cab up there. Ain't no doubt in my mind, man. I do use a disc jockey's microphone. I do use a disc jockey's mixer board. And I use a doggone old home stereo equalizer. Ain't no doubt. And then it runs into my computer, and then it comes all back out. It's crazy how it works, but that's the way it goes. And if you want to check it out to do it to your radio, all you got to do is go on Audioman288 on YouTube and search and find Thunderbolt Audio Man got down.
Audio man, keep playing that music, man. I love that audio, no doubt about it. Audio man, I keep on talking. I'm gonna step aside and let you do all the talking. Audio man, I'm listening to your mail.
Oh, Lord have mercy. Well, you know I like to talk. You know I like to talk, man. I enjoy talking to my radio, but I like to listen to someone coming back to me, man. I surely do like hearing someone coming back to me. But you said you like that singing. Man, is there something wrong with your ears? Hey, Thunderbolt, I think there's something wrong with your ears, man. You must put some big earplugs in when you listen to that doggone singing. But it's your thing. Do what you gotta do. Cause audio man can't tell ya who to sock it to.